We're at Ice Ice Cafe, and when they separate the milk from the coffee, it's just the best fusion.
That's how you do it.